Watched some of Kessler's goons raid the TV station that the so-called Voice of Survival was using. He tried to send out a final broadcast, but they killed him before he could say much. Too bad it ended the way it did. Kinda like that kid.
The pigs and the sheep are marching through the streets, seeking to restore order. Show them the errors in their ways.
Thank you.
my love. They'll think before they try something like that again.
We gotta band together and stop them.
Been spending a lot of time thinking about what's happened here. The CDC suddenly getting military units. FEMA acting like a law enforcement agency. No word at all from anyone in the NSA. And God knows what the FBI is doing. Seems like someone is setting the stage for a fundamental shift in the way this country works and who runs it. If we don't destroy the race sphere, there could be people like Cole everywhere. And who would stop them? Nobody.